Because borrowers pay back money that would buy less than it did when they borrowed it. Lenders get paid back with lower valued loans.
Okay, so, under investment favors, if
to protect themselves against this kind of loss, lenders try to estimate what the inflation rate will be over the time of the loan and set interest rates accordingly. Savers are hurt by inflation because their savings are worth less.